it's special for me because of Spielberg. I think it's the biggest experience I had in my life, and I played this German soldier called Friedrich, and yeah, for me it was just a blast. Well, I'm used to Danish movies, so we're sort of small groups of 50 people, and this was 700, so it was a totally different world. For me, he was he had all the skills. He was a great personal director, and at the same time, he was a huge machinery. And I think it's I will treasure this for the rest of my life. I think I got quite close to the different horses played the main parts. I went around the stables for 3 weeks before start shooting, and I sort of cleaned them all up and I kissed them and everything. I think they will enjoy that it's this epic movie. I mean, I don't think there's many epic movies left in the world, and this is one of them.